6 to 10 blessings.
Thank you.
Okay? So, let's try it. 6 to 10. This is 1. Close my left hand. Bring up your hand. Just right by your shoulder. 2. Yeah. 3. We're just gonna first do the first 3. Yeah? Alright, let's try it again. 1. 2. 3.
Oh,
one more time.
It's hard to do 3.
Yeah.
So this is 1. We're right here, right? So, 2 consists of this leg right here. Take your left leg, have it hug it behind your knee, your right knee. It looks like just a 1 step, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's good, it is.
Number 3.
Then 3, you bring this right foot over that's hugging. Switch your body just like this first, then out.
Oh!
Okay. Not bad. Let's try that again. On the floor again. 6 step. 6 step, yes.
This is the 6 step?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. It's okay. Keep
hand.
Going.
Look at the hand.
Now 4. Take this left leg out. Then close. What does it look like?
Like you're doing it backwards.
You're doing it with the left leg now.
That
so again,
five.
That's 4, right?
Mm-hmm.
Move it to 5. 5.
What the?
Let's go back in. 4. Go back to 4. This back leg, this right foot of yours is going to go back. You're going to push it back out. There you go. Then close. That's the 6 step.
Whoa.
Yeah? So there's 2 ways to actually learn the 6 step. Actually, 3 ways. But I'm only going to teach you the 2 ways because I don't believe in the 3rd one. It doesn't teach much. it's a box step, basically, but if it helps, it helps. But anyways, so that's 1 way to learn the 6 step. Yes? No?
Maybe so.
Okay. Any questions?
No.
No? Hurts?
Yes.
Hard?
Cramps.
It's hard? Yeah, it's hard. Yeah? Okay. Now let's learn it the way I usually teach it.
Okay.
I want you to just sit like this and hold it. Just hold this. Back straight. And you should be on your toes. And widen your stance just a little bit. Yeah? Now just hold it. Is it comfortable? That's good. If it's not as comfortable,
because
if it's not comfortable at all, it means you're doing it wrong. And if it's super comfortable, you're probably just being lethargic about it. Okay? So, you should feel like kind of in between. Like it feels comfortable because I'm sitting into it, but it feels not comfortable because I'm feeling all that muscle going on. Okay? All right, relax. You need to get used to that that weight going into your legs. It's a little weird, right? So, one way to combat that, don't sit, because it's a good way to get hurt. Because you're springing your leg, you're out. You need to kind of put the wobble off first before you do anything else. Okay? All right. So again, just like this. Oops. Now, we're gonna go counterclockwise. Do you know what that means?
Yes, you're going the other way.
You're doing the counter version of
this.
Yes. Because clockwise is what?
The other side of the clock.
Guess what? What's this?
Clockwise.
No.
Counterclockwise.
Okay, good. So we're gonna go where?
Counterclockwise.
Counter. So you wanna shift your weight a little bit right here? Don't mind my hand. Don't copy this.
Okay.
You wanna be like this? This is not comfortable, do that. If this is comfortable for you, albeit, just be careful, okay? So, here, shift your weight here. Put this right leg out. Yeah? Now, left leg backs out. And you set. This is technically 6, but now it's 3, because we started from the middle. Now, Four. Where's your hand? Right hand. Should be by your shoulder. Five. Close it in. Close it in. Close. Put your foot behind your knee. Yeah. So try to bring your body closer. You're too far out, Barbara. Because you're over here, you need to close it here. Close it up. There you go. That's why. And then six.
Wrong.
You kind of had it.
Wait, so
we're doing something a little funky here, but